Hi, Stephen. Hi, Rebecca. Here's the car we just drove. Here's the cord I got out of the car. It's my cord. And I'm going to look around at the other cars here, too.
So I'm walking back from the car we were just looking at, and there is that cool gray khaki. I'm not 100%. Oh, that's a premium, so that's not even a limited. Just looking at colors, since we were talking about blue. And then these are the cars that haven't been moved since we were back here. So let's get back to, this is a white premium. This is a ice silver limited, which is number 100, which is one of the keys I was looking for. Then we've got sunshine orange back here. And these are both premiums. And then we've got a premium silver right here, ice silver metallic. This is gray, dark gray, also a premium. But hey, we're just looking at exterior colors. And then I do have quartz blue. So let's walk over and take a look at the quartz blue. Oh, here's another white premium Crosstrek. So we are walking over to the blue Crosstrek, but I thought I'd make a stop here by this beautiful car. Look at that nice bumper. It's only missing one thing. Woo! Oh, little promo. Can we see it? There it is. Okay, now this is quartz blue pearl. So this is the other blue. And this is the one I went out to get, but it's still wrapped up. It has the rims for the limited, but it still has the white plastic on it and it's not ready to drive yet. But this is the one I thought we were gonna drive today. So there's the blue. Thank you very much. It was great to see you guys. I hope you're having a good lunch and we'll be in touch.